Hello everyone, happy Monday. I hope everyone is having a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day here. Today also is the launch of my daily practice Zoom call that if you're interested in joining, you can go on my website, drmara.net, drmara.net, and you can sign up there. So that's at 8:15 tonight, and we will be expanding on what I'm doing here and adding in lots of other things for really just a daily practice of like meditation and some movement and some breathing and some calming and centering. Of course, oils, of course, cards. All right. So today, our oils for this week for this beautiful group. We're going to start with patchouli. So patchouli is very, very grounding, very centering. It is stabilizing. It balances us when we're feeling devitalized. So great place to put it. As always, the wrists will help bring it into our whole bodies. I'm also going to put it on my spine, on the back of my neck. And that again will bring some revitalization into my nervous system. Of course, breathe it in deep. It's so good, so grounding, and it helps to teach us moderation. So I've had kind of a busy day today, and so I was kind of laughing when this came up because it said it teaches moderation, and I was like, okay, got it, okay. So, we all need these reminders. Second oil up is myrrh for the week. And myrrh is our Mother Earth oil. And it helps us to feel safe and secure. I love to put it also on my heart chakra. Throat is a great spot. Third eye is a great spot. I love myrrh. It nurtures us. It's very nurturing, like Mother Earth, and it reminds us that we are loved by the Big Mother, by Mother Earth. It keeps us safe, basically, from the harmful energies that are around us, the harmful and harshness, the harmful stuff that's going on in the world, and the harsh stuff that's going on. Myrrh keeps us protected and safe and helps our soul to feel safe and secure. So, wonderful, wonderful oil. So, those two are very grounding, very in our bodies, helping us to get energy from Mother Earth. So, enjoy that. Two cards. First card is, interestingly enough, Earth. So, I thought that was interesting in terms of this theme. So, Earth, this card represents a gift of life, and it reminds us to have reverence and appreciation for what we have and what's coming our way, and what's always coming our way, you know? So, past, present, future, appreciation for all of the gifts that we've received and all of the success and all of the abundance that is our birthright. So, a beautiful card, beautiful reminder. And our final card, when I asked what how can we best move forward this week in terms of our purposes on the planet, in terms of being the best, serving the best and the highest, being the best. And our inquiry card came up as what's the easier way? So I love that. It reminds me of that idea that when we're in the flow of things, when things are easy, they're actually optimal. And when things are really hard, when every single step of a process is this like problem, 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 that maybe that's not the way to go. Maybe step into a different way of going where everything is easy. And that frees up so much energy and actually revitalizes and helps us to feel strong and healthy and ready, and we have more to give when we're in that kind of an energy. So what's the easier way? So this week, what's the easy way for you in whatever you're handling and doing? Okay, well, that's it, kids. Have an awesome, awesome week. And I hope you'll join me later in our daily practice. Go on my website, check it out. And if not, I will see you next week right here. Love you and namaste. Thanks.